We are back to a full schedule this week as we say goodbye to the byes and hello to the stretch run. Welcome to the pregame show. I'm Ted Madden. All five MISD football teams play this week after only West and Poteet played last week. Former Pirates coach Randy Jackson was back in town with his new team, North Forney. Poteet was playing from behind throughout most of this one. Their first touchdown tied the game at 7 and came from running back Seth McGowan, who hadn't played since the first game of the season. In the third quarter, trailing 19-7, the Pirates got a huge play when Cam Lampkin took the kickoff back for a touchdown. Lampkin began the season as the starting quarterback, but has become a big play wide receiver and return man. Early in the fourth quarter, it was fourth down and the Pirates were down by 12 when Dalton Dale found a running lane and scored to make it 26-21. After another North Forney score, Poteet came back again thanks to a long pass from Dale to DeMichael Smith, 64 yards to cut the lead to 5, but that's as close as they got in the 40-28 loss to North Forney. West Mesquite also lost at Highland Park, so here are the district standings in 15-5A. The Scots are the only undefeated team at 3-0. West, North Forney, and Poteet are all 2-1. The Wranglers play at Forney this week.
Obviously, you'd like to be 6-0. There's no doubt about that. But, I've heard this said before, you are what your record says you are. And, we're a 5-1 football team. We lost to, number probably 3-4 team in the state. I think we're right in that area, especially if we play better.
With Forney this week, is this one of those games you look at, we got to win this game?
Definitely. It's one of those must-win games for sure. I mean, when you look at the kind of the standings, you've got to beat the teams that everybody else is beating as well that's going to be a playoff team. You got to take care of those for sure. Anytime you have a loss, you reflect back on what you did poorly, what you've got to improve on. And so I feel like that, this week we get back to basics on a couple of things that we saw that showed up.
West will play Forney at Citibank Field. The Wranglers have one of the best running backs in Class 5A with Curtis Williams. They also have one of the best defenses in the area, allowing just over 200 yards per game. Poteet is hosting Highland Park at Memorial Stadium. Pirates quarterback Dalton Dale threw for 202 yards and ran for 132 in his last start. The standings haven't changed in 11-6A after that district's bye week. Horn and Heath share the top spot at 3-0, one game ahead of Longview and John Tyler. The Jaguars are home against Rockwall in a game that features two of the best offenses in the area. Horn averages 481 yards of total offense per game. The Yellow Jackets, 452. North hopes to get its three-headed monster going against Longview. Running backs Latavion Larry, Trayshawn Harrell, and Juwan Clark all have more than 300 rushing yards this season, and they've combined to score 16 touchdowns. Mesquite is also in East Texas, playing at Tyler's Rose Stadium. Both teams are looking for their first district win. That's it for this week's pregame show. Thank you for supporting MISD Athletics, and enjoy your game.